Hello guys, welcome back to Mango Juice Sid. Today, we're gonna be playing Minecraft. I mean, today is the S versus N build, Minecraft build battle. Has the S versus N series, you know that series, right? The S versus N series. Yes, so, yes, this is the S versus N build battle. You can tell N versus S too. Has Neil left and went back to his house? But yeah, before the event, Iron, he builds houses. And let's see how it goes. It's just all loading. Yes, it's all loading. Just waiting it for downloading and then generating the world. Okay, first, I don't know where to go. Well, let me go to my, I think let's go to Neil's house first. It's my house. It's a little special, okay? Okay. So it's all loading. Gotta wait for all this downloading, man. I mean, loading. Yes, okay, don't see my house. Okay, we made our house pretty far. Where's this? Oh, there it is. Don't see mine. He's made a pretty rail to his house, my house. This is his house. Yeah, so let's go in. You can see he's got such a long thing. That he can go top of the scaffolding and jump in the pool. Got a boat. I don't know, it's just simply a bucket. Okay, that is nothing really. And yes, there is this thing on it. Everything else because we put redstone. So let's keep on going. Let's enter his house. And you can see there's a button there. What does that button do? Oh, it rings a bell. Okay. Let's get inside. Okay, that's good. Okay, so this is the number four. It's got chairs, a TV. And that's the top floor stairs look like there. Yeah, it's right there, stairs. And let's get inside. Okay. And you can see that there is nothing here. And yeah. Sound like that. Okay. Okay. So get in here. You can see this is a composter. Yeah. So get out of this toilet. Oh, it's a toilet. And we can get inside this place here. This place has got a library. It's a weird place right here. I know. And a library, and it's got a room right here. It's like a, I don't know, this bedroom looks like a bed. He's not there. He can jump on his bed, man. Jump, man, jump. He can't jump on his bed. This is his table with a mouse without a laptop. Looks like you forgot to put the laptop. yeah. That's it of this floor. As there, let's go to the next floor. Okay. And I helped him a little. And I help him. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that, Neil. Oh, I'm messing up. I hope that's okay. I mean, I hope that's really okay. So let's get to the top floor. Yeah, this is the top floor. You can see I helped him a little to build this floor. Let's get ready. What is this place? Okay, this looks like a kitchen, basic kitchen, pretty good. Looks like a fridge to me. And yes, and what's in here? This looks like it's a toilet. Yeah, another toilet. Yeah, it's a toilet. And what's that? The bathroom is a little special, just for some of it. What does it say? Just forget about that. Okay, let it go. What is this? A science lab with a dragon head? Oh, okay. Cool. Potions. Okay, I'll put a potion for him. Yeah. And some meat if you want to eat while you're doing your science things. And let's get out of here. And let's see this thing. Okay, this is another room with, again, no paintings. Because, yeah. I mistakenly did kill all entities who kill the painting. So sorry, man. But yeah, there must be a painted there. Yeah, there is. Okay, don't worry about that. I'll make it safe for you. It's okay, I don't know why there's a command block just down in here. People can just read it. I don't know why. Let's go into this room, special room. What is this part? What is this room? What? Okay, but find the button that says something. Man, I look at all the buttons. There's no button. Man. Oh, Is that the button? Yeah. Okay, I won the game. Is there anything else? Do something. Okay, now Pindles, just get out of here. Yeah, that's it for his house. It's pretty cool. And not it. That's not it, actually. Because there's one more thing that comes in his property. Let's get to that. Okay, so yeah. Swimming pool is in his property. Oh my god. Yeah. And his bell, he made all this. And you can see his swimming pool. So boat he can drive in a swimming pool. There's a track that goes all around the house. And there. Oh, as I said you, I did kill all entities. All these horses, poor horsies died in his horse yard thingy. Kinda sad. Really sad, man. So sorry. Yeah, there are supposed to be horses that run pretty fast. Now, finally, it's time to get to my house. Let's get to my house, okay? This is all the tracks there, yeah. Yo, this is my house. Okay. Just, okay, yeah, I did kill all entities. There's supposed to be fishes inside of here. I'm so sorry. Oh, no. Oh, man, I killed everything. And I also had a horse. I had a horse, too. Man, it's so bad. So, yeah, I've got a bow swimming pool. You can see, got, yeah, this is the dirt house. It's a pond here with the lawn. This is the entrance place you get in through. You can go here. You can see beautiful pool and all that. And you can see there's a boat here. It's a good boat. And then, yes. And this is my bouncy thing. You can just get up there. Yes, just like for some fun. Oops. Yeah, let's jump. Whoa! What? See, it's kind of fun, right? Yeah. Oh, no. Yeah, that's it about this outside. Let's get inside. And yeah, as you can see, it's all good. And that, oh no, man, actually, that thing you see there was actually Cuffin Dance. You just take a armor stand. I put all the heads and all those things. It's supposed to be armor stands. There it is. See, they dance. Oh, and they had heads and all those things. It's kind of sad that I did that command without thinking. Kind of very sad. I won't do anything right now. Yeah, it's supposed to do like this. And there's the light on top of this dirt house. You can get through stairs. There's a bell. And this thing you press, you on up the lights. And that's the bed. It's kind of a fan right there. You know, umbrella. Let me get inside our house. Let me get inside my house. Get inside your house. Once you get inside. Oh. I'm so sorry. Don't see this. Okay. Yeah. This is the inside house. Oh. Oh no. I need to put a minecart. Right there. Why should I put a minecart? You won't understand that soon. Minecart. Yeah, you can see here as I wrote this minecart. This is minecart which I used to get diamonds. Yeah. That's the minecart. And yeah, of course you saw it. Bed. And yeah, of course. This is a draw. But that's not it of my house. First, let's go to the small secret. First, there's a secret right here. Actually, I built a secret under his horse thing. There's a button back up here that takes me right here. This place is actually... Actually, this place, if we go up, and go up. Where does this take us? To this under his horse. Yes, I made it under his horse thing. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Everything messed up. Wait, why did I break it? I need to just get back here. To get back, yeah. Because I don't have to go all the way back to my house. So of course I made a way back. Yeah, this one. Keep it back home. Yes. Feedback's me, friend of mine. Oh no. Yeah, that's it about my house secret. And the next secret is this drawer. Inside of this drawer, it's really a drawer, but when you get gear of the drawer, you get inside of the drawer, and this is where you get. It is not a drawer. You get all these netherites and diamonds in here. Wow, this is the craziest secret inside of a troll. Wow, awesome. I like it, right? Yeah, I built this house. I hope it's nice. And Neil's house, yeah, pretty good. Next secret is your largest one. What if you ride on this? Let's try riding on this. Let me try riding on my minecart. Minecart, where's the ride button? There it is. Now, what's this? What is that? What did the lava do? What happened? Oh my god, you think this is a basic dirt house, but you're wrong, because we present you nothing. Yeah, because I did not build anything here, so yeah, I've got so much of nice space. You can build your own house, your awesome things, all your things that you need in here. That's why this is so good thing house. Yeah, that's why. That's a big secret here. So many places you can build anything. Yeah, you can even build secrets inside of this too. Yeah, so this is the big place. That's it, my house. Nothing much to say. And to close the back, you gotta ride inside. Jump out of minecart. Hang it up. Safety lock kind of thing. Yeah, I'll ride the back. Yeah. Now you jump. And that's it about the house secret thingy. Oh yeah, one more thing. This is my house, you can see from all the sides. It's pretty good. It's one more thing, okay. Minecart. Yeah, to go to his house, let's go through the minecart. Yeah, because this house takes me to his house. Right. Go, boy. Yeah, let's have a minecart ride to get to his house. Yes. We're going to his house. You can see it's pretty good. You can go to all his house and look. Beautiful, right? Really beautiful. Fine. See, it's pretty cool house. I like it. Oh, where are you going? It. Now, there's one more thing I actually did behind this house, and I not have time to make a command block till there. Yep. Actually, I did not tell him that I made anything like this. Oh, so sorry. There's nothing in here. Where is that? I made a hole somewhere. Where is it? I think it's there. No. It's right there. No. There. Oh, yeah. They're right here. See this hole under Neil house base. Oh wait, I need a painting. Painting. Yeah, just see it. You just put that painting there. Yeah, let's say this painting is 4-star. Okay, no sus. Actually, you already saw it. Yeah, it's pretty much small room. I don't know. Yeah, it's actually nope. It's a draw. Yeah, Neil got fooled in one of my trolls. I mean, not get fooled, but you not know any of the secrets. When I told him, only he got so surprised. Yeah, he wanted to go inside his painting. He would die. That's better. That's good. That's the best. Yeah, that's it about the house. You can see, so comment down below for which house is better. As yeah, in the comments you were telling, I want to watch Minecraft. So yes, I've made a Minecraft for you. Okay. Oof, man, that's so high. For the last end, let's get to my house. You can see it's pretty good. Pretty good, pretty very good. Now for the last end, let's take a dive. From up here. I mean from down here. So go up. Oh. Man, it's gonna take forever because I built it till the height limit. Oh my god, it's getting so high. You know, this is so high. Thank you for watching. This is gonna be the end. Subscribe to Mango Juice and vote someone down, Neil or me, Sizzwick, if you like the house. Which house is better? My house looks bad from outside, but really, it has got really great secrets. And his house has got pretty good, right? It's a normal, like, looking house, pretty good style, swimming pool, all good. So, yeah, he's playing Minecraft for the first time. Yeah, so he did a good job for playing for the first time. So, yes, thanks for watching and subscribe. And, yes, yeah, just subscribe and like this video and vote for someone. And, yes, I hope you like my house and his house. Because we tried our best and took a lot of time and effort to build them. So, yeah, comment down below if you liked which house you liked. Like the secrets. Yeah, finally on the top talking. Oh, Chris. Let's go! Oh, my God! What? Yeah. Oh, that was crazy. So, yes, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and hit this bell button. Okay, hit that bell button so that you get all the notifications for your next video. So bye bye, Tata Sky. See you. Let me show you my house before we end. Here's my house. There it is, the beautiful little yard and yeah, and those dancing guys. These are my friends dancing. Yeah, so thank you. And bye bye. Let's go top and show both the house together. Just like that. Yes, so thank you. And bye bye, guys. Subscribe, like, and vote for someone in the comments down below. Bye. And see you in another video.